This Wii button nearly falls open the TV.
Wait, I can move my...